Pop superstar Lady Gaga is offering a $500,000 reward for the return of her French bulldogs, Koji and Gustav, that were stolen in Hollywood, a source familiar with the matter said on Thursday, after reports that her dog walker was shot. Gaga, whose recent performances included singing the national anthem at President Joe Biden's inauguration last month, has been in Rome filming a movie. The Daily Mail reported that her three French bulldogs remained in Hollywood. The outlet said Gaga's dog walker was walking the dogs on Wednesday evening. The Los Angeles Police Department said shortly before 10 p.m., a male gunman wielding a semi-automatic handgun shot a male in his 30s in Hollywood and fled in a white vehicle. Fire department paramedics took the male victim to a local hospital where he was in critical condition from a single gunshot wound. Two French bulldogs were taken, but the third dog, Miss Asia, escaped and was later recovered. The source close to Lady Gaga, who spoke on condition of anonymity, said the singer was urging anyone who has the dogs to contact the email kojiandgustav@gmail.com to return the dogs and retrieve the reward, no questions asked.